So my book is Everything, Everything by Paula Yoon. This book is a romance, and it's about a girl named Maddie who has an illness called SCID, which has caused her to stay in her house all her life. This hasn't been a problem for her until Ollie moved in next door. She instantly fell in love with him, and after talking to him for a while, she realized love just might be worth risking her life for. This was a really good book, and it always left me wanting to read more.